Hi, I'm Ryan.
And I'm Luke, and today we're here to teach you about reality therapy to the tune of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Here it goes. You know doing and thinking and feeling and physiology, power, fun and freedom, power, belonging and survival. But do you recall the most famous theory of all? Glasser, the famous theorist, had a very bright idea.
Like reality therapy.
And if you ever read it, you'd even say it's great.
Like success identity.
All of the other concepts. Used to study in college Hollywood.
Like picture albums.
They never let failure identity. Say they wanted to give up.
Like distorted thinking.
Then one processed a PEP. Glasser came to say,
ho, ho, ho.
Randy, with your failure identity, won't you show me basic needs and wants? Once his needs were met, Randy shouted out with glee.
Yippee!
Randy with success identity. You'll go down in history.
Like Glasser!
Then one processed a PEP. Glasser came to say,
ho, ho, ho.
Randy with fair identity, won't you show me basic needs and wants? Once his needs were met, Randy shouted out with glee.
Yippee!
Randy with success identity,
identity.
You'll go down in history.
Like Glasser!